Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about factorial notation. What could be our objectives? First, we will identify factorial notation. Second, we will simplify expressions involving factorial notation. And then the third, we will evaluate factorial notation. What is factorial notation? It is a process of multiplying consecutive decreasing whole numbers. The notation for a factorial is an exclamation point. In the formula, n factorial is equal to n times n minus 1 times n minus 2, and then so on. So example, 5 factorial n is equal to 5, and then 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. And then 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. And then 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. And then times 1. So as you can see, it is decreasing whole numbers. And then multiply. We need to multiply. So 5 times 4 is 20. 20 times 3 is equal to 60. 60 times 2 is 120. Times 1 is equal to 120. How about if the given is 0 factorial? So the 0 factorial, it is equal to 1. In example number 1, 7 factorial, it is equal to 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. As you can see, it is decreasing from 7 up to 1. So let us multiply. The total of this one, the 7 factorial, it is equal to 5040. In example number 2, 3 factorial times 2 factorial. It means the 3 factorial is equal to 3 times 2 times 1. While the 2 factorial, it is 2 times 1. So 3 times 2 times 1 is equal to 6. And then 2 times 1 is equal to 2. 6 times 2 is equal to 12. 3 factorial times 2 factorial is equal to 12. How about in example number 3? 5 factorial plus 3 factorial. It means 5 factorial, it is equal to 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. Plus the 3 factorial, that is 3 times 2 times 1. The 5 factorial, if we multiply, the equivalent is equal to 120. 5 times 4 is 20, times 3 is 60, times 2 120, times 1 is 120. Plus 3 times 2 is 6, times 1, the answer is 6. So the 5 factorial plus 3 factorial is equal to 126. How about in example number 4? 10 factorial divided by 7 factorial. So that is equivalent from 10 up to 1. But then, as you can see, meron tayong denominator, that is 7 factorial. Ibig sabihin nun, mag-stop tayo for the 7 factorial. So that becomes 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 factorial all over 7 factorial. Bakit nag-stop sa 7 factorial? Because the equivalent of 7 factorial in the numerator and denominator is the same. So, mag-stop na tayo for the 7 factorial because that is cancel. So, let us multiply 10 times 9 times 8. So, 10 times 9 is 90 times 8. The answer is equal to 720. So, 10 factorial over 7 factorial is equal to 720. How about in example number 5? 10 factorial all over 5 factorial, 3 factorial. So we multiply 10 factorial from 10 to 1. But then we need to stop to 5 factorial to cancel 5 factorial. So that could be mean as 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 factorial. While the denominator, that is 5 factorial, and then 3 factorial, it is equal to 3 times 2 times 1. So we need to cancel 5 factorial, and then 10 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 5, and then 9 divided by 3, the answer is equal to 3. Let us multiply. 5 times 3 times 8 times 7 times 6, the answer is equal to 5040, and then the denominator over 1. So the value for the 10 factorial over 5 factorial, 3 factorial, it is equal to 5040. Instruction, let us evaluate factorial notation. Provide your answers in the comment section. Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.